everybody. It's Lance coming to you once again from Austin, Texas, along with Mr. Kurt Cole.
What's happening?
We're here for Destroy All Guitars, and I'm looking at a Versole Rea guitar. Now, I've been wanting to lay my hands on one of these for a long, long time because I've just always thought they look so darn cool. And by golly, they are. The Stones use these guitars some, and I am like knocked out by this fellow's pickups. He makes his own pickups. They're really unique looking, and they sound unbelievable, man. They just kind of jangle. Right?
I see why the Stones like it.
Yep. And then crank them up. And that's not super gained up. That's, you know, it's an amp that's not turned up super gainy. It's just that slightly broken up thing. But anyway, back to the guitar. This guitar is made of alder, and so is the headstock. It's got a maple neck, it's got an Indian rosewood board, it's got a tune-o-matic, and look, the strings go through the body, 4-bolt. And I think, you know, that has a lot to do with the way this guitar rings out. It's got this amazing, you know, tune-o-matic through the body sort of thing. All the hardware just looks unbelievable. The fit and finish on this thing is second to none, and the thing just sounds awesome. You can hear the wood on that, right?
Absolutely.
Both pickups, right? And you know, the folks at Versole, they also make this wonderful guitar that has kind of a blue light in it that Ronnie Wood plays. They do stuff with kind of gold, almost like, you know, like gold paper looking tops. It's beautiful things. And they also do some guitars I'm ridiculously interested in, which they do some resonator guitars. And I've even seen a photo on Facebook of a resonator 12 that has pickups, you know, just amazing, incredible stuff. So I want to crank it up now because that's what I do. So I want to show you what this thing does when the gain is up on the amp. It's really beautiful. So listen, I don't want to say that this guitar's pickups sound like a gold foil, but they have this thing that's somewhere between a humbucker and this sort of funky 60s, you know, Tysco-y sort of vibe.
Yeah.
They do this kind of, you hear it, the kind of jangle.
Love it.
That it does when it's like when it...
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, the tone is ridiculous. Then just, you know, and this guitar is really cool. I love how the tuners are on the bottom side of the neck. It's like almost like a lefty headstock, right? And for me, you know, I may sound like some sort of whack job, you know, tone guy, but I like lefty headstocks because I like my low strings to be longer, right? And, you know, so it does this thing that you don't usually get with a right-handed headstock. So look, the Versole guitars are just ridiculous. And you can get this one through Cliff at Destroy All Guitars. Just call him up and he'll go, "Destroy All Guitars!" And you can say that Kurt and Lance sent you. And El Rayo, you got to get this guitar. And if you don't, I'm gonna. Because I really, really dig this one. And I want to talk to Carrie over there about, you know, trying to get one of those cool things with the blue lights and some resonator guitars. I want all that stuff. Yeah. I just don't have enough money for all the guitars I want. And, you know, I only ever want one more guitar. You know that.
I know.
So, look, there it is, man. I've always wanted to play one. I finally got to do it. Get this from Cliff. We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.